letter is I. I, capital I, small I. I is for ice cream, so to draw an ice cream. Okay, let's draw an ice cream. Let's draw another circle, then let's draw the cone. Okay, this is ice cream. Yep, yep, yep. We can color our ice cream with chocolate color. Where is chocolate? Where is chocolate? Oh my goodness. There is no chocolate? Okay. Looks like chocolate. Let's color our ice cream with chocolate color. Here you go. Now let's write the word ice cream. I C E C R E A M. Ice cream. Okay, the next letter is J. Capital J, small J. J is for juice. So let's draw big rectangle. Okay, it's an orange juice, so we will color it with the orange color. Let's draw a straw. This is the straw. Okay, so let's write the word juice. J-U-I-C-E. Let's color with orange. Orange. Oh my god, there's no orange. Orange color. This is orange juice. Oh, looks yummy. Oh, it tastes good. Okay. Alright. Next letter is K. K. Capital K. Small K. K is for kite, so let's draw a kite. Okay, to draw a kite, let's draw a rectangle. Yes. Let's draw another line. Let's write the word kite. K-I-T-E. Let's color our kite. It's pink. Green. Yellow. And blue. Good job. Okay, the next letter is L. Capital L, small L. L is for lollipop. So let's draw circles. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yep. Let's draw stick down. Another one. Yep, it's a lollipop. So let's write the word lollipop. L O L I L O P. Let's color our lollipop with orange. Come on, orange. Where is orange? Oh my god. There is no orange? Oh, I got it. It's right here. Orange lollipop. Oh, this looks yummy. Okay. Okay, the next letter is M. M is for mouse. Capital M, small m. Let's draw a mouse. Let's draw its tail. Okay, let's draw its ears. Another ear. Eye, his nose, his mustache, and let's do his leg. And the back leg. Okay, let's color its ears with pink. Yep, this is a mouse. M-O-U-S-E. This is a mouse. Good job, okay. Let's draw. The next letter is N. Capital N, small n. N for nail. We can hammer it with N is for nail, so to draw a nail, let's first draw a circle, one plane, another circle, down, then cone shape, yep, this is a nail, N, A, I L, nail. Okay, the next letter is O. Capital O, small o. O is for octopus. David the octopus. You remember David the octopus? From the movie Madagascar. Okay, let's draw. Octopus. Let's draw its head. Huge head. The rest are tentacles. Okay, it's octopus. To write an octopus, O-C-T-O-P-U-S, octopus. Oh my goodness, we finished from A to O. Okay, good job. All right, the next letter is P. P is for pig. Let's write the word P. Capital P, small p. Let's draw a pig. Okay. Come on. Come here, pig. Yep. big circle. Another big circle here for its mouth, its nose, its eyes, and its ears. This drew its back. This is a small tail, twisted tail. Okay, this is pig. Let's write the word pig. P-I-G, pig. Okay, the next letter is Q. Q for a queen, capital Q, small Q. Let's draw queen. Oh, beautiful queen, okay. Let's draw first his head. Beautiful face. This beautiful queen. Let's do its hair. Let's do its crown. Okay. Let's do its ears, yeah. Earrings, Mr.'s eyes, eyebrows, Mr.'s eyes, down, his nose. It's a queen. Beautiful queen. Let's write the word queen. Q U E E N. Queen. Okay, the next letter is